is when you light these garden. This was all overgrown and crazy. The story goes that when her husband, the artist, Brett Whiteley, passed away, she had to keep thinking. She started clearing out the overgrowth and planting things and making paths and tracks. It's now open to everyone to go and check it out.
Via Strathfield. First stop, Redford.